this is soggy endo.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the South Side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
his
good,
name
girl.
Ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
then. Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
These rap fools be needing bodyguards, huh?
Grove Street OG coming through.
This is getting real ugly.
Ah, Coolio G.
I want to give a big shout out to my father who's in the joint. Thanks for getting rid of mom, dad.
Radio Los Santos.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
I'm a non-stopping MC baby who loves finger popping. So don't miss me, just kiss me. If I ever have you and leave, you're going to miss me. I'm just a brother, so what's up, sis? Cause it's the pretty young ladies that make me talk like this. Yes, I'm.
Them
right, the homie? Let's see if you got what it takes.
Shake the spot, bitch.
What up, homie?
Yo, what's the deal, man?
Worse, but you did all right.
That shit was all right. Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
Nah, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Oh!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo, you lucky. That's right, you lucky sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby, go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah.
No hoofties, homes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice so you don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
Yeah, you know Jeffrey's been somebody's bitch for the past 3 weeks, right?
I know.
Yeah.
Hey.
What's up, CJ?
What's up? What's up, man? Wanna go to prison?
What?
Nah, pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You wanna roll?
Yeah, for sure. What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late.
Brother, CJ. I'm sorry I get a little tense.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke?
Oh, yeah. He's a real gangster now.
I see. What'd he do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career. Joyriding, parking fines, or some other bullshit. Where that fool go?
Look at this fool, man. Perpetrating like he banging.
Think he hard. He got
him. Boy, I tell you.
I know that fool can't be serious.
Hey, what's happening with you, Jeffrey?
Hey, man, it's OG Loke, homie. OG Loke!
My bad. How was it, though, homie?
Man, what you think? How was it?
Hey, chill out, dude. So what you wanna do now?
Man, I gotta kill some Chola motherfucker. He was dissing me, man.
Hey, Jeff, I thought you was going to, college.
Man, fuck you. Motherfucker done stole my rhymes. He's in East Flores. Hey, give me a strap.
Man, why don't you stalls out with that shit to get in the car, fool?
Big gangster? Now you a free man and all.
Man, I ain't free. My parole officer lined me up with a job.
Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness.
Multiple personalities and they all want you.
Man, this is the spot.
Ain't this Bargo's hood?
Man, I don't give a shit. I'm gangsta.
Come on, let's leave Loke to deal with Casanova.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. I mean, Loke.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys back on the set.
What? Freddy, I've come for you, you motherfucker!
Hey, Loke, hold up!
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside. I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangsta.
You dropped a soap, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, hey, motherfuckers making a run for it.
Hey, Lo, get back here, nigga. You crazy.
Hey, yo, back off me, CJ. I gotta protect my rep.
Ooh, chase me, chase me. And I've become a bad piano player.
City. The city of the stars. Ooh. You want something?
Come on, honey, I'm losing my patience. What you got to say?
Stress kills millions of people each year and causes divorces, automobile accidents, and even more. When stress is about to get you,
you know I love the thrill of a chase.
Proud sponsor of the LS City Marathon.
Hey, baby, you so sweet cheek.
Don't you say a damn thing, CJ.
Was you lonely, Lo? Hey, I like a nice mustache myself.
I keep it real, unlike you fake-ass motherfuckers.
Come on, gangster. Let's get back to the Grove.
Nah, I can't. I gotta go and sign in for this damn job.
Whatever you want. You want to ride anyway?
Sure thing. Let's roll. Hey, take me to the burger shot in Marona Beach.
You're the boss.
Get out of my face. Cause I'm keen with the hygiene on a mission like a super technician, baby.
Get on with that shit, man.
This one's all yours.
Look at you. Oh, muscles.
Man, I got 17s on the head.
You could've did that, I'll be.
Because I did it in the joint, it's real now.
Yeah, I guess it is. Gangster.
drive, CJ. Don't be a stranger, fool.
Yeah, for sure. I'll see you around.
Like a quarter pound. Later.
Which delicious meal would Sir like?
Slurp!
My burger, sir! Hope we see you again, sir. Hope we see you again, sir.
Yo, you want to learn some new moves? Man, you're an embarrassment. Get yourself some muscles first.
Think you can take me, huh? I'm gonna beat you silly. Only one of us walking away from this.
Now that's a Rare Groove record right there. Only the love giant can give it to you like
punches.
That, baby. I know you like it like that.
Watch what I'm doing. I'm not gonna hurt you. Watch the uppercut.
Sometimes I feel I've got to run away. Get away from the pain you drive into the heart of me. The love we share seems to go nowhere, and I was not right. So I toss and turn, I can't sleep at night. Once I run to you, now I run for you. The tender love you've given, I give you all a girl can give you.
Gotta follow through with the uppercut.
Do not pack my things and
down.
I think you can take me, huh?
I'm gonna beat you silly.
You say living in Los Santos is the equivalent of smoking a pack a day. If that's the case, then I want a choice
in
the
matter. Only one of us walking
so
away
I chose
from
Redwood.
This.
I used to sell my body for drug money. On
Yo, you want to learn some new moves? Man, you're an embarrassment. Get yourself some muscles first.
And I owe it all to Redwood cigarettes.
Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn. Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you waiting for?
Let it go.
Look. Get in, fool.
Check it out, y'all. It's Julio G. I got a hot track right here, and I am kind of scared because I know I'm going to get a fine for this.
What is this old motherfucker? In the hell is?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Shit, right, Carl. Just like the record, always right. That's my homie, Mr. White.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever. Just another day in the life, G. Gotta step light because cops try to snipe the cat. Wanna stop of a brother man, but then I have an accident to pick up another man. I went to the bank to cash my check. I get more respect from a motherfucking Democrat. The Grammys and American music shows, they rip us like hoes, take our dough, but they hate us that. You better keep your mind on them real shit. Fuck trying to get with these crooked ass hypocrites. The way they see it, we was meant to be kept down. Just can't understand why we getting respect now. Mama told me there'd be days like this, but I'm pissed, cause it stays like this. And then they tryna shit me off to Kuwait. Give me a break. How much shit can a nigga take? I ain't going nowhere, no how. Which one to throw down? Better bring the gun down. Cause this is the day we make a pay. Fuck bailing hate, I bail a straight with an AK. And even if they shoot me down, there'll be another nigga bigger from the motherfucking underground. So step, but you better step quick. Cause the clock's going tick, and I'm sick of the bullshit. You're watching the makings of a psychopath that you think left before the wrath and aftermath. Who's that behind the chamber? Who do you think? Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard.
Shut up.
He can't stop me, you buster Carl. Okay, fool. In you go. I'll keep watch.
coming, CJ. Tell y'all, we making a killing. A natural housebreaker, homie. Plenty more in there, homie. Everything you can get. Thank you.
young, so nobody would wonder that the hood would take me younger. Always driving,
all right, now we straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard, a family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Ryder, man, you got to give up the stick.
What? Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is child.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool. The motherfucking gang mentality.
The sucker, if he's from another hood, I got to shoot the motherfucker. Gee, I'm in it to win it and can't quit. Fool, and ready to die for this shit. One times can't fade the game. Tough, putting my foot in your ass.
You see, I told you, simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
Are you screwing with me?
Unplug your assholes and go already!
Como mierdas!
Let me talk!
The world took me
to the smoke.
If you do, then forgive me and make the world make the world go away and get it.
Hey, Ryder, what the hell you doing?
Nigga, I couldn't find that wet I buried, so I'm making my own.
Strong.
It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Well, what should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, all right? Ooh. Yeah, sweat me.
My wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. And it's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you boys. Square business, man.
Catch you later, homeboys.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl, try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community. Your train's gonna be there in 5.
You drive, CJ, seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll the damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
Just trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Watch the road, motherfucker. The road. She didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube the top. Here we go.
That's our train, all right.
took another sip of the potion, hit the three-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out.
Shit, looked like some Northside Vagos got it first.
Train, CJ.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you. Throw me some boxes, CJ. Fool. Shit, I nearly dropped that one. Oh, shit. Can't stop me. Okay, CJ. That's all I can carry. Hop in the car and stab out, fool. Man, we got one time on our tail.
Always making sure that my shit is steady pumping. A nigga always in something.
Head back to Grove Street, fool.
Don't you know the Admiral wanna hold my dick and then because that bitch's booty is so nasty.
Yeah, the world's most dangerous group definitely in this motherfucker. Sending a shout out to all the bitches out there. Yo, you can get in the pickup and suck your dick up to your hiccup. You know what I'm saying? Yo, cause I'm a nigga for life and I really don't give a fuck. I'm going for mine every time I see a fucking softy. Punk strong as coffee. A nigga like that, best to back up around me. Yo, cause these are the days and the times of the real nigga. Boss niggas end up as toss niggas. And that's on the real, cause I'm a nigga that kills again and again. So tell them what's up, Red. If I'm not into nothing, I don't feel right. So I grab the nine and the clip and go and murder motherfuckers at night. Because I start to...
Damn, homie, your stuff was tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Definitely back in the game, doing it without Ice Cube, man, but still sounding good. That's a brick.
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard?